Spring sun representation.
Yes, yes, you can say spring sun here, and also spring sun here. So we come from China, and we just arrived here to see all the guys in Poland. Nice to see you.
I don't know whether this guy is Chinese or I know him from
He's half Chinese, half Poland.
Already half Chinese. Yes. Belt and Road Initiative.
Okay.
Can you tell us, because you came to Europe, why exactly? What you doing in Europe?
Actually, I have many reasons, but the main point is Unit Jamie is to sell our spin some products here. And we are the factory, so we come to here to work together and to introduce more for our products. And there's another thing, because now we have a new product. It's 290, guys, so which is a GWP, the only point, 3.3. So for now, we also want to introduce this new product to our guys in Poland, okay?
This product is like, you know, from few years already, Europe is very interested in propane heat pumps.
Yes.
But this year and next year, this is the main change in Poland, because in Germany, the change already happened. They already more interested in propane than R32. But in Poland, it is now happening. And you are the first company which offering it in normal, acceptable price. So the first question is, what is the quality? If the price is good, the quality must be bad.
Actually, our quality is always in high level. You know why? Because we have got a triple plus for the allergy report by TÜV in Germany. So for this new product, it's the same. It's got A++++. And also we use a key point for like a Panasonic compressor and also Carol controller, you see? I think you should know Carol controller. This is also different from R32. We have a sale in Poland in the past years, but for this year, we will start to sell this one, Carol controller and R290 series. And for this part, the main difference is, except the controller is different as R32. And also you see this one, the hot water temperature can achieve 75 degrees.
Yes.
Also, 3+, like I said just now, and also we use a special expression proof material, like proof expansive valve.
Yeah.
And also, for this model, we have a ground force water pump built in. So it means you don't need to buy the water pump for installation. And meanwhile, there's a heat pump kits to collect with the heat pump. So when you buy our products for heat pump and heat pump kits together, it means you will save money for installation, for such the installation material from the market. So while you don't choose it, it's more easy for your installation jobs. And also we have all of the materials, we have choose the best in China, also even in the world, like Carol controller and Panasonic compressor and others, so on. Yes.
Yes. And I've heard from Jimmy that you were just around the Europe.
So, yes.
Yes. So you told about Germany. Mm-hmm. And is Germany your biggest market in Europe?
Maybe in the future, but now I hope Poland will be our biggest market. That's the reason I stand here.
Great, great. And I've heard that you also offering OEM heat pumps.
Yes, sure. With your own logo, even ODM. Yes,
The
new design, maybe your idea. We will ask our engineer to make the design for your choice. And you also can give the design to us directly. Then we will make a samples for your confirmation. So it means, and then you can sell with your own logo in your country or even in the Europe.
Great.
Then so
I want to ask you, because you know, in Europe, we have to provide at least 2-year warranty.
Mm-hmm.
So can you say us, can you tell us what's your RMA, expected RMA or RMA for this R32 or expected RMA for this R290?
Mm-hmm. Actually, for other countries, before we also provide 2 years warranty. But for Poland, because we are here, we want to expand our market in Poland, we will provide 3 years only for Poland market now, and even for over 290 new products. Yes.
Oh, so more than this is big news.
Yes, of course. And more than that, we will provide 1.5 spare parts by free. So we will ship the spare parts with the heat pumps together.
Great, great. So RMA is like 1% are totally covered with these spare parts.
Yes, yes.
Because I've seen you've got also hydro box. What's your main advantage? If I want to ask you, why should I buy Spring Sun, what will you tell me?
Let me see one by one, because there are too many points here. Firstly, we use Limbroid components, like, the warranty time. You don't worry about the broken parts for this. And thirdly, we use built-in ground force water pump in the...
Yes.
Yeah, exactly. Fourthly, the hot water temperature can achieve 75 degrees. You know, normally it's only 52 or 7 or 16 between this, compared to other factories. But for this 290, we can provide 75 degree for the hot water. And also for these components, we provide a special design only for 290 series. We provide expansion proof material, like the expansion proof expensive web.
Yeah.
And when you buy the 290 heat pumps, you can buy the kit together. Save your time, save your money. Our R290, the heat pump kits, is similar as this.
Poland is quite cold country, as you see now, not very much because it's like 10 degrees in Poland now, which is not very typical. Normally in November in Poland it's minus something already. So now we cannot show you, but we need your heat pumps to work in minus 7, minus 10 and minus 15.
Yes, no problem. Actually, our products can work for R32 models. It can work minus 30 degrees. For this R290, it can work minus 25 degrees. So for Poland, just below 10 degrees, no problem.
What are your plans for Polish market for 2024? Yours, and I believe Jimmy's too. Yes, so
11 kilowatt.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a suitable for most of the apartment in Poland.
If you want to assure us that what will happen, I will buy Chinese heat pump because it's cheap, and after a year or two, the what's with the warranty? How many years is your company on the market?
Our company is 24 years.
Yeah. So if it is a 3-year warranty, but it means you are quite sure about your quality.
We want to responsibility for our custom ourselves always, because we are here 24 years already. We don't want to give up and never give up.
Great. Thank you for your time.
Thank you. Thank you for your time. Okay, bye-bye.